In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to add course resources. First, we need to select a class. I'm going to go under my recently viewed classes and select elementary algebra. There are multiple ways to get to the course resources feature, but the easiest is to go over to where it says class tools and click on resources. You can also access it under class administration and then resources under the class tools heading, or you can even go to your class summary and access it there as well. Once you're on the resources page, you'll see any resources that you've already created listed. If you'd like to add a new resource, simply click Add Resource. The first thing to do will be to give the resource a name. Then you determine what type of resource you'd like to add. Is it a file, a link, or a note? In this case, I'm going to add a file. Once my file has been selected, I can continue on to the remaining options. The next option is to organize this resource. If I've got an existing folder in the resources table, I can check that box to add it to it. Following that, I have a student resource visibility option. If I leave that box checked, then that will display the resource on each student's resources page when the student is in the learning mode. I'll go ahead and leave that checked and continue on. The last option is to link this resource to individual topics. By checking this box, all of the topics in my course will appear, and I can link it at the section level by clicking on the section level folder, which will highlight every topic within that section, or if I'd like to link it to an individual topic, I can simply find the individual topic or topics that I'd like to link it to and check those individual boxes. I can click Save when I'm done, and the resource will be added. Now logged in as a student, there are two ways that I can get to my class resources. The first is to click on the resources link towards the top center, and any class resources that my instructor has added will be listed there. The other way is to scroll over my Pi and to click on a topic that I'd like to work on. Once I click the Explain button, towards the right side of the screen, I will also see resources from my instructor. So here are my class notes, and a reminder that my instructor is listed for this particular problem.